各位观众朋友大家好，欢迎收看看军文学英语，我是 Amy， 透过军事新闻一起学习英文用语。今天带大家看到乐许中将表示，陆军有三台导能器短程防空系统不属于伊拉克，以便陆军可在相关作战环境下测试其战力。第四台原型机在完成准备后将加入前述三台系统，目前四架雷射将全部作为海外阵地部署，支援战地战事。现今快速战力即关键科技是计划利用大约二年时间评估各种选项之后才会决定未来的方向。我们需要保持竞争，竞争可让各方一发优秀，这种做法意味着我们的进行将更为缓慢，因此我们可以掌握一些时间，能够为下一阶段的采购负担能力实实在在地设立一个较好的竞争空间。有了导能器短程防空系统作为海外阵地部署，陆军将可了解杀伤力及可靠性。
Three of the Army's Directed Energy Maneuver Short-Range Air Defense Systems, or DEM SHORAD, are in Iraq so the service can experiment with the capability in relevant operational environments. The fourth prototype will join the other three after getting some work done, said Lieutenant General Robert Rash. All four will be downrange supporting our soldiers in the fight today.
这边我们看到
downrange
是海外阵地部署的意思，在军语词典中衍射程战也可以用
downrange station. The Rapid Capabilities and Critical Technologies Office now plans to spend approximately 2 years to evaluate options before deciding on a way forward. We want to maintain competition. Competition makes everybody better. This effort means moving even slower. So this gives us a little time to really set up a better competitive space for that next phase affordability. With the DEM SHORAD systems downrange, the Army will learn about lethality and reliability.
这边我们看到
affordability
是采购负担能力的意思。好的，以上就是今天的节目内容，记得按赞、订阅、追踪、开启小铃铛，看军文学英语，感谢大家的收看，我们下次见。